What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Time Out. Balik lagi bareng gue Rocky Padilla, dan di edisi Time Out kali ini gue ingin sharing tentang persiapannya CLS Knights Indonesia. Karena namanya udah Indonesia nih, udah gak Surabaya lagi karena mewakilkan negara Indonesia di ABL. Jadi gue main sempat datang ke latihan mereka dan interview beberapa pemain serta juga pelatih mereka yaitu Koko tentang persiapan, chemistry, dan juga ekspektasi mereka. Tapi sebelum kita ke video ini, gue mau bilang thank you banget udah 5.000 subscribers akhirnya. Untuk giveaway, gue tahu banyak banget yang nagih giveaway. Nah, giveaway ini akan gue adakan video sendiri nanti biar gampang menilainya. Jadi tunggu aja videonya besok, mungkin pagi gue akan upload. Dan gue mau bilang thank you aja untuk semua yang sudah selalu support gue dan juga udah nonton video-video gue. Thank you guys, jangan lupa untuk kasih thumbs up video ini, juga komen bagi kalian yang mau komen. Dan bagi yang belum subscribe, please subscribe and enjoy this video guys, and I'll see you guys on the next episode.
Persiapannya sih ya sekitar udah 80% lah dari materi udah keinstal semua, tinggal review lagi, tinggal pemantapan semuanya dari yang udah diinstal. Dan ya mungkin ada scrimmage-scrimmage lawan tim lain, gimana mau ngelihat gimana udah berapa persen yang udah ditangkap sama player-playernya.
I mean, preparation's been great, you know. I've been working hard personally, and you know, just try to get ready for this tough season ahead, because I know it's the competition level's back up to where it was. And I've been preparing hard. As far as my team, you know, we're trying to build chemistry and work on just simple things, you know, our system and mainly chemistry. That's what we need to get. So everything's been great.
Elbow, elbow, elbow.
Chemistry-nya semua ada kebentuk dari tiga pemain import data. Ngeblend-nya nggak lama-lama banget, semua tinggal ngejalanin besok, tinggal ngejalanin di awal musim sampai akhir musim.
I mean, all the teams that I've been with in the ABL, we work the hardest at this point. I mean, we got great shooters and we have family. We got two of these, so we around each other all day. So we got to build chemistry from there. And I think it's sky's the limit right now.
I mean, as a whole, the chemistry coming together, you know, Brian and Freddie just getting here. Some of the young guys who didn't play as much last year, we're looking forward to play more minutes. But our chemistry, I mean, it's as good as it's going to get at this point.
Ekspektasinya selalu ya kita mau coba kempit lawan tim siapapun, walaupun kita tahu CLS ini tahun pertama di ABL kayak gitu, tapi nggak ada alasan bahwa kita nggak bisa kempit gitu ya. Kita enjoy prosesnya dulu, nikmatin resultnya bagaimana nanti ya. Selama kita kasih 100% effort setiap latihan dan setiap game, nggak ada masalah menurut gua kayak gitu, gimana pun hasilnya kayak gitu. Ekspektasinya itu terutama ya reach playoff lah, kalau saya pribadi ya, kayak begitu.
Ekspektasinya paling nggak kita bisa ada di 4 besar. Apalagi di pembukaan ntar ketemunya tim dari Taiwan yang notabene lokalnya pasti bisa di atas kita. Cuman gua sih mikir kita pasti ada keuntungan dari main di Surabaya sih.
Like I said, just looking at the fan support before I even play the game, I know that it's going to be crazy in here. So if we win every home game, like I said, sky's the limit. And of course, we want to win the championship. That's what they brought me in here for, and that's always my expectation.
This season.
Championship. Bottom line, point blank period. Like, I mean, it's why we play. I don't play for second place. I don't play for third. I play to win. So, I mean, I got my man, Big Baby, with me. And my thoughts, we're going to win.
For me, man, I always come in just wanting to win. I want to win the championship. I think that's got to be, you got to set the bar high. And that's something that, you know, we're going to try to do is win the championship.